SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable JavaScript on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you don't want any websites to be able to use JavaScript on your iPhone 15, then you can disable that setting for the Safari browser. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Safari option on this menu. And then you can scroll all the way to the bottom of the Safari menu and tap on the Advanced button. Now you just need to find the JavaScript option that appears on this menu and then tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. Now when you visit a web page in Safari, it's not going to be able to load any JavaScript. If you find that it's difficult to browse the web or if you're done doing whatever you needed to do without JavaScript, then you can come back here and turn it on to continue browsing the web as normal.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.